That was fucking sweet. World record. Quite an improvement too. Over one tap, clearly. And a lap record. I'm not sure if that lap record is a world record also, but well, it's nice to always see a lap record. I don't care for really the if the lap record is a world record, because the real world record for me is the 3-lap. That's the one that matters for me. So that was sweet.
Real sweet.
So I have 2 world records now. Finally I have another world record. A world record that's not only the Drake Lake world record. Sweet, really sweet. Good run. Such a good run. But I still didn't reach the world record with that. Shit. It's a nice PR though. Nice PR. My first sub 125. Wow. I mean, seriously. Shibby's 124.7. That's impressive. Damn. I mean, yesterday this would have been a world record. Now it's like over 1.5 tenths from the world record. I think Shibby has 124.77.